Hey guys, Steven here. We got another one for you. This one isn't too long, but it's something I want to upload to you because I got the little beginning towards pretty funny. Anyway, even though the first turn went really well for me, the opponent managed to turn things out around. So this goes to show you, the battle's never over until it's over, you know? And before we get into the battle, there's one question I want to ask for you guys. And that's mainly is what's your strengths as a Pokemon trainer, what's your weaknesses? And as far as myself goes, I think one of my main weaknesses is predicting. And I'm getting a lot better at that, but I still need to go. But it's like practice, you know, like with anything else, you just keep doing it and doing it and doing it to become second nature. But since I started competitive battling mostly at the tail end of the Black and White 2 era, so it's like 2013 I believe. So I'm not doing too bad, but my main strength I believe is like coming up with these weird, interesting but effective teams and trying to make them work, but I still get my ass kicked a lot, but it's mostly me trying to learn the meta and getting some stuff done, because when I play the higher ladder, I just get read like an open book. So it's something to work on. But anyway, I'm not going to waste any more time, we'll get right into it, and enjoy.